But first, a man on a killing spree just south of Tampa caught and killed in Hamilton County, the frightening shootout that ended a tragic series of events. Thank you for joining us tonight at 6 o'clock. I'm Jacob Murphy. Julie is off tonight. It all started last night in Manatee County when authorities say this man, Javonte Bryce, opened fire, killing his mother in a motel room. That happened at a Motel 6. Deputies say Bryce shot his mother 3 times. From there, the Manatee County Sheriff's Office says he shot and killed 2 other women. The second shooting killed Bryce's cousin. It all culminated in a deputy shootout in Hamilton County right off I-75 in Jasper. That's where our Stacey Inez joins us live with the aftermath of this crime spree. Stacey?
Yeah, Jacob, well, I spoke to Sheriff Harold Reed today, and he tells me that it was by the grace of God that his deputies survived this situation. He says when Bryce started shooting, 3 of those bullets went directly into the window, the driver's side window of one of the patrol cars, and it just narrowly missed one of the deputies here. Now, Hamilton County Sheriff's deputies, they spotted the car around 1:30 in the morning. That's Bryce's car. It was on I-75, and they say Bryce voluntarily pulled over into the Exxon Mobil here after seeing the deputies following him. Now, Sheriff Reed says Bryce was in the car with another woman. They both put their hands up as they were told, but when Bryce got out of the car, Sheriff says he started shooting at deputies. About 40 to 50 rounds were fired between the deputies and Bryce was ultimately killed in the gunfire.
And I was traveling over to the Arby's at the Love's gas station, as I often do, to get a quick snack late at night, and then I suddenly see a flood of red and blue lights, and I was curious as to what was going on.
They utilize their training in felony traffic stops. They sought cover and were able to perform excellently. And I hate to say that because a life was lost, but they were out there putting their lives on the line. So they didn't fire until they were fired upon.
Now, the other woman in the car ran to hide from the gunfire. Sheriff told me she was questioned and released, and she won't be charged with anything. But I did ask him if there was any indication that the woman in the car with Bryce was being held against her will. The sheriff told me she didn't express that, but she did tell deputies the night before this shooting, he did also pull out a gun on her as well before he killed his mom and those 2 other women. And of course, as we continue to learn more in this situation, we'll bring it to you on air and online. For now, live in Hamilton County, Stacey Inez, WCTV Eyewitness News.
Yes, still a lot we don't know, Stacey, but one thing we do know, 2 deputies are returning home to their families tonight. Thank you so much. Now, of course, officials and families are still trying to make sense of the situation in Manatee County. Bryce knew all his victims, but there are still plenty of questions.
We don't know a motive. Ladies and gentlemen, we don't know what set this man off. We don't know why he chose to kill his loved ones. And we may never know, but we're going to continue to investigate. It's a very fluid and active investigation.
FDLE is investigating the deputy-involved shooting up in Jasper as the Manatee County Sheriff's Office continues to try to unravel what happened with that triple homicide. Now, we sent out a push alert to our app early this morning as soon as we learned of the deputy shootout in Hamilton County. To be among the first to learn of breaking news next time, we do invite you to download the free WCTV News app. You can just scan the code right now to download it to your phone.